just have to have respect, mutual respect. That's respect for one another. If you can't love one another, at least you have to respect one another. You have to respect one another's man. You gotta respect someone else's woman. And you gotta respect your children. Greatest is love. And once you get on the love vibration, we can definitely build a nation.